I don't really get it myself. Girls are so loud and obnoxious, so, you know, I really don't like dealing with them. Guys are a lot more laid back. So, I started thinking, what if I'm the type who never gets interested in girls?
Hey, are you going home by yourself? Why don't you come with us? Oh, nearly forgot. I'm Chie Satonaka. You know I sit next to you, right? Come on, don't apologize like that. It makes me look like I've got no upbringing. I just wanted to ask some stuff. Really, that's all.
Hey, how's it going? I'm Kyosuke Takakura. Thanks for inviting us over. Poor Shoji. He'd get so lonely if he had to move out of his grandmother's place. Not far from here. Just behind the convenience store.
Strong. My eyes are getting all blurry. That's some terrible rain. Everything's drying up. Don't bring the flu in here. You got that? I shouldn't have expected anything more. Nervous? Not me.